everybody, Speedfree 2010 here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Burnout Paradise Remastered, session number 38 of my playthrough. Part 5 of the Burnout license starts now. Last time, at the end of the last one, we went and got the Hawker and the Hawker Solo. And I also did some more events than that in this last one. In this last car I did. So, gonna continue that, except I'm just gonna go back to my favorite car, the GT Concept, and complete the last three stunt runs, and hopefully we'll get the next car on the list, as well as some other events. Just going over this one just because of the extra strength, because it can do in World Rage and Mark Man's events. But anyway, that's pretty much all I have to say for now. So feel free to like this video, feel free to subscribe if you want to see more. Comment down below, check out my Twitter if you wish, and I hope you enjoy. Oh, and also, GTA 5 is going to get another update in the next coming weeks. Hopefully I'll have this playthrough done before then. If you want to know more, well, I suggest go to GTA Man or Gillymaster on YouTube to find out more information, or just look it up for yourselves. Anyway, that's all I got to say for now. Hope you enjoy.
Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. race southeast to the naval yard. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Watch out for the Krieger Uberschall 8 as you're free-burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. Know where the stunts are around here? Prove it.
We'll be right back.
The Krieger Uberschall 8 has been delivered to your junkyard.
Krieger Uberschall 8. It's a speed type car that's very, very weak, but pretty fast if you know what to do with it. If you know how to handle it. This thing drifts pretty poorly, and as you can see from the strength, it doesn't take too much to get it in critical. Looks wise, according to the Burnout Wikipedia, it's primarily based off of a Bentley Speed 8 Le Mans racer, with the front end of that of a Toyota GT1. For the most part. Uberschall is actually German for supersonic. And what makes this speed car and its successor, the Clearview, unique to the other one, to all the other cars in the game, is that whenever you perform a successful burnout, you actually hear a sonic boom. Hence the name Uberschall, literally being German for supersonic. And also, this car has two versions. Had a sponsor car, an unreleased sponsor car by Target, American Shopping Center. And this is the. This car also has a carbon version. However, that one is tied to online, instead of the other five that I already have from offline use. If memory serves me right, you have to do two full complete sets of online challenges. And that's the only car out of the entire Paradise Cars lineup that I've never driven. And also, from the research I've done, instead of getting what mostly one of each, two of each of everything, speed, boost, and strength, it trades one speed and one boost point for two extra points of strength, and it also gets a stunt boost conversion. I've never driven it, so those are my thoughts. Those are what I have to say on the Carbon Uberschall 8. I have no experience with it. Other than that, this car you're pretty much more or less gonna end up skipping. But make no mistake, this thing's pretty fast. Just stick to racing if you want to get the best out of it.
Drive southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. Remember, if you want to get somewhere fast, the route you choose is just as important as your top speed. If you only want to stick to the main roads, you'll never break any time records. Drive southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. We'll be right back. has heard about a failed burning route attempt. Tough luck, buddy. No prize car for you until you find a quicker route to the finish. Drive southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking. You made that burning route look easy. So this awesome Krieger Uberschall Clearview is now yours. Pick it up from the junkyard.